Michelle Rodriguez was ramping up the glamour at the world premiere of the Fast and Furious 6 in London. Adjusting her red strapless dress, the 34-year-old was joined by her co-stars Jordanna Brewster, Elsa Pataky, and Gina Carano. Meanwhile, leading men Vin Diesel, Tyrese Gibson, and Paul Walker all suited and booted for their night in Leicester Square. And though he's used to being Fast and Furious himself, Formula One star Lewis Hamilton made sure he didn't miss out on the fun.